My name is Jay Wynn. All I do is win. You know I go in. Free my uncle out that pen. Hey, y'all already know I'm Jay Wynn. All I do is win. Hey, got my boy Polo Dre with me. No, he stayed with the Polo hat on. He wear the Polo hat more than Soulja Boy wear the Gucci hat,
no,
man.
I don't.
Nah, but look, we're back here with another reaction video. You feel me? We're ready to do Ariana Grande Seven Rings official music video. Hey, she be dropping bangers, man. Hey, her songs be going crazy. Like, it's number one on trending already.
Already.
Like, her songs stay on number one trending. She be going crazy. I ain't even gonna lie, man. She be going crazy. Her music nice, too. I must wear her music. It's some nice music. But look, though. Make sure y'all like, y'all subscribe, y'all comment, and y'all share. Follow us on all our social medias in the link below. And let's get right into this video, you heard? You know, it's low-key giving me, like, K-pop vibes.
Yeah, I was just right.
Yeah, he's in the license plate in the beginning.
Yeah,
it's giving me K-pop vibes. And, you know, we mess with that K-pop. You feel me, though?
Yeah, hey, go watch, though.
K-pop. Watch all the K-pop videos. Okay. Okay.
Hey.
I got it. That's fun.
Yeah, it's fun.
Okay. Oh, what you was gonna say?
You think all these diamonds real?
What?
Like all this diamond and all this stuff?
I mean, she do got bread.
Or you think it's just for video?
I don't know, cause like, I mean, I know she could afford it, cause she got the bread, but at the same time, I mean, it could be fake, cause I mean, she probably ain't too pressed about like, ready to spend all that money just for a video. Cause that kind of be a waste of money. I mean, but I don't know, she probably, I don't know. But I know she got the money for it though, regardless. But I don't know. But
What'd your daughter say?
She look good this video.
That's your daughter say?
Yeah, and I like the visuals so far. I like the visuals so far. Like I said, it's like K-pop vibes. It's like K-pop vibes. I mess with that.
K-pop.
Wear flex, but okay. Dang.
Nah, that was too much hair.
She flexing with this song. Hey.
Okay. Nah, real spell though. She said if it ain't about money, you got the wrong number.
Yeah, I mess with that. I mess with that. Feel me though. Hey, we trying to get that bread. We all about that butter.
Decline, you feel me?
Thank God. Okay. That for a cool time. Okay.
Okay. Hey. That's a lot of diamonds.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, she's flexing with this song. She's flexing with the lyrics in this song. Look at the dog. Hey. Okay. Ariana Grande. Yeah.
For Public Records.
Hey, shout out Ariana Grande, man. Shout out to the director. That the visuals was turnt. I like the visuals. I like the song. She was flexing the ninja. She was letting people know.
She was all in out.
Hey.
She had to let y'all know something.
She had to let y'all know. Hey, I rate that at a 9.1.
9.1?
Yeah.
Why 9.1?
I like it. The visuals. I like K-pop.
Okay, man. I rate that down like a 8. To me, Thank You Next was better. I like Thank You Next more than this.
Nah, true. Thank You Next
was hard. Yeah. I mean, but this not that bad. Yeah. So it's like a hype song. So yeah, it get like an 8. The visuals was on some K-pop vibe, so I like that too. But yeah.
Yeah, man. That was our reaction to Ariana Grande, Seven Rings. Make sure y'all... Original link will be in the description below.
Yeah.
His link description below. Follow us on social media, description below.
Yep.
Hey, make sure y'all like, thumbs up.
Like.
Y'all subscribe. Y'all comment. Y'all share with y'all brother, your uncle, your auntie, your mama, everybody, your brother. Everybody in the world. Hey, but look. That'll be all for this video. Y'all already know I'm Jay Wan, and all I do is win. Polo Dre with me, and we gotta go to class so we can pass. So you know we gone. Bow!